Storms on the horizon.
And why?
We're not doing enough to prevent crime and disruption. And I think that's the biggest threat.